Quero dizer.
A nice shot, a nice attempt but outside in this field, but they just take one run. Zansen Rishaws have lost their 3 wickets very poorly and very early.
3 overs,
20 runs. They just gave 3 runs out of this over. Nice shot and one run. Very nice ball. It's a dot ball. A nice pull, but it's a miss. He just missed the wicket. Very poor miss by the wicket keeper. And they take one run. It's a cut and bold. Mr. Shahid just lost his wicket. And we have a next batsman, Mr. Salman. It's 23 at a loss of 5 wickets.
Over kya hua? 3 point?
It's 3.5 overs. The Suns finishers have already lost 5 wickets. The first ball, it's a nice placement. At the end of the over.
First
ball is a white ball. They call for the second. Very clever running. It's 26 runs. Very nice shot and one run. The Suns finishers cannot lose any other wicket. And a dot ball. A nice cut at the back. Successfully managed to take one run. Nice shot. Call for the two runs a side misfield. White ball.
Thank
चल एक पार होएगा।
अरे बच्चा क्या शॉट खेल रहा है।
मिस फील्ड है, वन रन। चाचू थोड़ा रहम करो बच्चे लोग यार।
क्या चार ओवर हुए? पांच ओवर
32 रन। सेकंड लास्ट शो They lose the first wicket. They lose another wicket. Very nice shot and they take one run. Oh, it's something, but it's a not out. Very nice placement. Is it a run out? No. It's not a run out.
कितना बोलो भाई? चार बोलो। 34.
छोड़ो ना, अभी क्या स्कोर सुन के करेंगे यार तुम इजाज भाई, मजे ले रहे यार हम लोग के।
कितना हुआ अभी?
34.
A very nice shot and it's a 6. A very nice shot by Mr. Sohail. This is what the Sam finishers need.
It's
40 runs for the Sam finishers. And it's not out, and it's not a wicket. The Sands finishers have lost another wicket, and it's Sohail Qureshi walking out this time. Safwan Patel walks on the crease. He's the new batsman. Safwan and Salman happen to be real brothers. Let's see what magic can these brothers put on the field for Sands finishers now. Salman Patel on strike now. This is the last over of the innings. 6 balls left. Sands finisher is currently batting at 40. The catch has been dropped there by the fielder in the deep end, and the Sands finishers have taken great advantage of it. They have taken.
नहीं चलेगा।
and he's asking for a double. And that's a run out. That was a tough call there. And the Sands finishers have been all out for 43. We'll begin with the second innings in a little bit. And let's see how that turns out. Can Lalaji Lions chase this target of 44? Let's watch.